Use Revit P&ID Modeler to coordinate data between an AutoCAD P&ID and a Revit model. P&ID Modeler lets you create a 3D piping model directly from a 2D P&ID. Let's start in BIM 360 team. Notice that you can have a number of hubs in the BIM 360 team for organizing your work. In this example, let's create a BIM 360 team project in the current hub. Click Create Project. Enter a name and select an image for the project. Typically, you'll want to invite additional participants to your hub to collaborate on a project. For the purpose of this video, we'll skip this step. Next, let's switch over to Plant 3D. In Plant 3D, use the Project Manager to open the plant project that contains the P&ID you want to model in Revit. This one happens to be a small project, containing just a single P&ID with several pipelines. To share the project, at least one of the P&ID drawings within the project must be open. You'll see that this is a very basic P&ID with just a pump, heat exchanger, and tank with annotated piping lines. To upload the project to the cloud from Plant 3D, on the Collaborate tab, click Share Projects. The introductory screen provides a summary of how to share a project to the cloud. Review the steps and click Get Started. Click Yes to close the open drawings. BIM 360 team checks for the hubs that you have permission to access. When the hub is selected, the BIM 360 team project folder we created displays. If you had more than one project folder, you can select it here. Once selected, click Upload Project. It takes a few moments to upload all the files associated with this Plant 3D project. When it's finished, you're given another chance to invite others to your project. For now, let's click Close. Next, let's switch back to BIM 360 team and refresh the view. You can see the P&ID project was uploaded from Plant 3D. Click on the project name to see all of the files that were uploaded. Now you are ready to switch over to Revit to view the model and the P&ID.